In 2 Kings 5, from verse 1 to verse 19, we were told that Naaman had an encounter with Prophet Elisha. His demand was to be made whole. And when Prophet Elisha said to him, "Go and dip yourself 7 times in River Jordan," Naaman was provoked and he decided to go home. A young man encouraged him. I pray today, may we never lack encouragers in our journey in life. In the name of Jesus, amen.